Now I'm going to open the file, Decepticon.cnc here. File successfully open. Automatic machining, operator made of production. I already got the part that I'm going to machine. I'm going to machine on black plastic a Decepticon brand face or insignia. This program I base on this drawing that I made in my notebook. So here it goes. Just press enter. It is now cutting the left eye. Right eye. Product, a Decepticon brand face or insignia that I'm going to mount on my tracker front bumper, because that's what I decided. My tracker is a cool evil Decepticon on my Chevy Corsa